Christians need to go into business. What are you doing with this great opportunity that God has given you? And Jesus is going to say to you, what did you do with this great gift of opportunity I gave you? Good man leaves a heritage to his children's children. If you go broke, get up and go again. You are a leader. You've got to start thinking deeper. You've got to start thinking of a new way of operation. You have the ability. Create a master plan. Do it now. Please go into business. Spend money on your brains. If you don't sit down and wait for the money to come in, you go out and work. The only security you have is in Christ. We've got to take things seriously. And the hardest work you do is with your brain. Your family is the greatest gift that God has given you here on this earth. It's my way or highway. Everyone works for me. I make the rules. I worked so hard, and I was so focused, my wife thought I was going to die. You can't help people without money. Don't ask someone else to pay for your dream. Don't do it. Prepare to pay the price to get you. Go out and work. Again and again and again. All my grandchildren sit up in bed of a night with a briefcase full of gold and count their gold. That's what you're supposed to do. Read your Bible.